Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Max Online. Today our topic is about equivalent fraction. What do you mean by equivalent? Equivalent means equal. Which fraction is equal to what? Like when you take a number 4 is equal to 2 plus 2 or 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Same way you have to compare the fraction now. Using the fraction wall, how to find which fraction is equivalent to equal to what? So let's see. Before that, what is a fraction? Fraction is a part of a whole, or fraction is a part of a group. We know what is a numerator and what is a denominator. The top part is a numerator and the bottom number, we call it as a denominator. And this is a fraction wall. Using this fraction wall, you will find which fraction is equal to what. Now look at this. If I want to see 1 by 2, when I see this, when I go this line, wherever this line matches, coincide with the other line, that is equal. Now 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 4, 2 by 4. Again, 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 6, 2 by 6 and 3 by 6. It's equal to 4 by 8. It's equal to 5 by 10. It's equal to 6 by 12. So this is the way you have to check which fraction is equivalent to what. Let's see. Look at this function. Express the following fraction in different way. Means equal to what? 1 by 4 is equal to what? Look at this. 1 by 4 is here. 1 by 4 line. Let's go at the straight line. You can go at the top also, but it doesn't match. So we go straight. 1 by 5 will not match. 6 also will not match. Yes, you can look here. It matches 8 as a denominator. How many times? 2 by 8. And in 10th one, it doesn't. And here, again, it is 12. 1 by 12, 2 by 12, 3 by 12. So it is equal to 2 by 8. And it's equal to 3 by 12 also. So 1 by 4 is equal to 2 by 8. And you can write 3 by 12 even. Okay. Now look at this one. Let's do one more. 3 by 4. 3 by 4. So 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4 stop here. Now look, 3 by 4 goes here. This is your line, 3 by 4. At the top, it doesn't match with anyone. So let's go and see. No, 1 by 5 with 5 with denominator doesn't match. 6, no. 8 denominator matches. How many times? 1 by 8, 2 by 8, 3 by 8, 4 by 8, 5 by 8, 6 by 8. Now look at here. Then 12. 1 by 12, 2 by 12, 3 by 12, 4 by 12, 5 by 12, 6 by 12, 7 by 12, 8 by 12, 9 by 12. So 3 by 4 is equal to 6 by 8, which is equal to 9 by 12. So these two fraction, these three fraction are equal to each other. They all are equal. Let's do 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 4. No 5 denominator. 6, 3 by 6, 4 by 8, 5 by 10, 6 by 12. So this one, you can do it by yourself also. So 1 by 2 is equal to 3 by 6, 4 by 8, 5 by 10, and 6 by 12. So this is the way you read the fraction wall and you can write which fraction is equivalent to what. I hope you understood. Bye everyone. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye.